here and a number that multiply that 4 is less than 10. Because you can't leave one. You have to also this number can only be 1 or 2. And with 1 you can't, because here you can obtain a 1. So this number you have sure that is a 2. And this number is a 2, 2 times 4 is 8. So this number has to be an 8. So the next step is that you have solved this e. So this has to be a 8 because 2 times 4 is 8.